Yeah. Throw Retayner. Warlock. Yo. Here we go again, another song from the heart. Pump this shit when you're lost in the dark. I'm an outcast, no place in society. Two older bros, but they ain't like me. One's a chiropractor, a rate of awards. One's a higher barrister, famous in the courts. And I'm a faded corpse who thinks he's a rapper. Failed horse, addiction the anchor. Dragging the ball and chain through sun-punished desert plains. Endless terrains, I've won all major sporting events in my head. When I wake up as me, I wish I was dead. Reality's a treasure chest in caves of fiction. I faced each day in the chains of addiction. Deep in a sleep, dreaming of fantasy. Awoke in a nightmare, fainting in agony. Smoke and the zest, stoned, depressed. Alone in the depths of an ocean of regrets. Where I'm starved of food for thought, hardly in a mood to talk. Under the stars and moon I walk. Commuters gawk at my shoes and board. Thinking he's got a skatey, he uses drugs for sure. Associate my beanie with being poor. And I'm like, why you always gotta judge for? I still live at home, still bumming, I'm lazy. Still ripping cones, still drunk and I'm hazy. Still a shit phone and a busted skatey. Nothing can save me, these drugs have changed me. Maybe I'd be a minor, live in darkness. I could never be serving chips and focaccias. I had a crack at gambling, presuming that would pay. I made 10 grand, blew it in a day. Stupid, but hey, I done worse. I once stole the loose change from my mum's purse. I felt like a loser, the scum of the earth. A pathetic thieving bucket of dirt. To steal from the person that loved me since birth. That shit made me a crumb and that shit fucking hurt. And I'd be cut at work, kicking shit in a factory. A wasted talent, I am literally in agony. Remember when you're young and your dreams are realistic. And then you wake up like, damn it, I missed it. I only forget shit if I write it down. Cause I put it on a pad, then I leave it lying round. And I've found when I do that, I never end up using it for a track. It becomes just a scrap. So my new attack is fuck writing. Now I just head to the lab, roll up and start rhyming. I feel as though I could go fishing for some whiting. Put my sinkers in my pocket, then I dive in. When I'm driving, I'll be sweaty, I'm nervous. I feel I might hit a pedestrian on purpose. Commit several murders when an inner devil surfaces. I feel less than worthless. Yup, this person is fiend. A baggie, in need of a Grammy. Some weed and some baccy, please get at me. Speaking to my granny, she's like, Steven, I'm not happy. It's been 6 months and you haven't even rang me. School is important, you have to stay focused. A fool for ignoring was blazed with the smokers. Nan was very disappointed when my grades were hopeless. I can hear her talking to the ladies at Probus. How is Steve? Well, he's an individual. The fact that he survived his accident was a miracle. He wears his pants low, he dresses like a criminal. But of hooligans today, that's typical, says Cyril. What happened to the little tacker? He was beautiful. Smoking the funny stuff, he's a rapper, so unusual. What do they teach these youths in school? These kids today, they have no rules. Smoking leads to cancer, need to go and speak to grandpa. Cause weed is not the answer, gotta release this anchor. Stephen, stand up, it's time to be a man. You need to help your mum find some cheese for the fam. My dad can't even look at me, his son isn't there. What I could have been, it's too much for him to bear. He thought I'd be a pro and I'd win the Aussie Open. That's all he ever wanted, he was praying, he was hoping. The day I gave it up, that's the day that he was broken. I gave my life away to painting, to smoking. I know I let him down, it remains unspoken. He never wanna show it, but I sense it, I know it. He had an expectation, I came up below it. He wanted to raise a champ, not a bum poet. But then I had an accident, could never play again. Still hear him on the sidelines when I'm laying in my bed. Cheering out my name, stays in my head. Been a long life, I'm surprised I ain't dead. My energy levels only let me put biscuits in the cupboard before I'm getting mad tired. I remember when I was a teen, I was amped and wired. Now it seems like I'm old and expired. I feel retired before I even started. Just farted a few tracks and departed. I never tapped the market, never had it mastered. Just crapped and sharted, a half-assed bastard. Getting plastered and feeling like I'm past it. But raw tames one won't stop till I cark it.
That's a real sad song. Only trouble is, sad songs ain't selling this year.